Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Pahadi Brothers Daihatsu Indonesia Master 2021. Indonesia versus Japan match will be played between Tommy Sugiarto, whose world ranking is 24 in men's singles, world 2 ranking is 28 in men's singles. Total career win 358 in the age of 33. Let's talk about his performance data. 553 total matches played, total matches won, 349, 204 matches lost, and the balance score is plus 145. Let's talk about his opponent, who is Kento Momota, representing Team Japan, world ranking number 1 in men's singles and world 2 ranking is 15 in men's singles. Total career win 355 in the age of 27. Let's look at the performance data of Kento Momota. Total matches played 439, total matches won 353 and total matches lost 86. The balance score is plus 267. As per our match analysis, Kento Momota has a stronger side. Let's hope Tommy Sugiarto will play his best and win the match. Love you Indonesia and support your teammate Tommy Sugiarto.